pretty hard question. Yeah. It is because it's we don't actually think about it. To be honest, we don't think about it at all.
We just play, and it comes from our backgrounds and influences that we've got, and music that we like. So,
but and we improvise. So that's the link to the jazz, I think.
We are all born in the 80s, and we have grown up with a massive popular music culture. So, obviously, it comes
affects
our music
a lot.
A lot.
It's pretty free, like. Maybe it doesn't sound like it, but there's always room for happenings, and the songs are never the same. Like every concert, I try to do a different version of the tune without like having any plans before. It just happens.
I would like to see the duo with two trumpets and Jim Black and Paul Lytton.
Oh yeah,
I
me
would
too.
Like to see Nenna Cherry with the thing.
Ooh, that's wow, yeah.
My favorite.
Yeah.
I'd love to see that too.
Thank you.